We continue to cover Colorado first. Colorado wildlife workers tranquilized and relocated the first bear of the season. It happened Monday in Steamboat Springs. U reporter Kevin Dietrich got a snapshot of the bear picking up garbage, but the two-year-old got in trouble when wildlife officers said it posed a threat to children at a nearby daycare. So they found the cinnamon-colored black bear a new home.